Here's a feel for the four. Start of the early pick three, One Sensational Sherry, owned by Harold Farvel and Randy Macho Man Savage, driven by Charlie Conrad. Two, Whack Attack, owned by Allison Henser with Bob Harper. Three is Some Nice Catch, owned by Robert Inman with David Miller. Four, Moretta, owned by Mike Metters. Brad Hanner's aboard. Five is Tucson Princess, owned by Richard Stevens and Sal Nasera with Randy Tharps. Six, Linda Linnell, owned by Charles Blankenship with Jody Essig. Seven is JD's Dancer, owned by Robert Dalrymple. Ralph Leo Grande will be in the sulky. Field for the fourth, the Scarlett O'Hara Lookalike Contest, filly and mare pace. Post time in 6 minutes. Field four, race four is at the gate and moving through the turn. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off in pacing. Tucson Princess takes the lead. Some Nice Catch between horses. Middle of the racetrack, Whack Attack, and along the rail, Sensational Sherry. They're down the backstretch. Moretta moves in to be fifth, followed by Linda Linnell and JD's Dancer, and they're rolling to the quarter mile pole. Tucson Princess for Randy Tharps gets the lead. Some Nice Catch tries to start her from second. After that, it's Whack Attack and Sensational Sherry, 27-2. Racing past the stands to the half mile pole. Driving away on top, it's Tucson Princess by three. Some Nice Catch picks up the chase in second. Whack Attack skims the rail third. Sensational Sherry is fourth. Moretta ready to strike out of fifth. Linda Linnell will move when Moretta does, and the trailer is JD's Dancer. Around the clubhouse, turn to the half-mile pole in the outer tier, forms from the back of the pack. Bouncing right along, Tucson Princess the half, 57-2, up the backstretch. Tucson Princess leads the way. Whack Attack drives up on the outside second. Some Nice Catch along the rail third. Sensational Sherry is fourth. Moretta the Big Mare moves up on the outside. Tipping and rolling on the far outside. Linda and Ellen, JD's Dancer. Six are hub to hub as they race into three quarters. Leaders are heads apart. Tucson Princess on the pylons. Whack Attack, here's Moretta up on the outside. Some Nice Catch looking for the passing lane. Ready to slingshot to the far outside. Linda Linnell moving by three quarters in a sharp 126. Seven wide in the drive and being set down on the rail. Tucson Princess. Here comes Linda Linnell with a rush on the far outside. Tucson Princess. Linda Linnell under the whip is going to get it. Sensational Sherry up second. 6-1 exacta, $88.60, $88.60. Here comes Linda Linnell, 5-year-old bay mare by Noble Ann Sam out of Noble Delightful. Owned by Charles Blankenship of Asheville. Trained by Joe Essig, a double for him and a double for son Jody. Linda Linnell scoring from off the pace here in 155-3 and a lifetime best. 6, Linda Linnell, the winner. Post time for tonight's fifth race at 8:58. Next post, 8:58. A little over $8,000 in the twin trifecta. And our Scarlett O'Hara lookalike contest is up next, and our contestants are in the winner's circle for the fourth race trophy presentation. Top down, Sensational Sherry was second. Whack Attack, six. Some Nice Catch, third. Moretta was fifth. Tucson Princess, fourth. Linda Linnell, the winner. JD's Dancer was seventh. 2:63, 5:41, seven on the bottom. And the time of the mile was 1:55 and three.